morning, everybody. Such a beautiful morning this morning. It actually feels kind of warm. Which is lovely, isn't it? Hey, it's lovely. Got my cup of coffee. And mornings are so much lighter now, which is just wonderful. So I'm going to have a calm day today. I'm going to potter in the garden. I've got a few little things I need to do just up there. So I'm going to take my coffee. Come and join me for a nice pottering calm day. I have a couple of plants here that haven't actually survived the winter. I've got a French lavender there, which I'm going to dig out, and this one. I'm not sure what this one is called, but I planted two, so that's the first one, and the other one is there. If you know what that's called, let me know. I normally keep the labels, but I didn't for this one. But I'm going to dig these two up, and then I'm going to put in some stakes, and I'm going to put some sweet peas in. Looking relaxed.
We bought these sweet peas when we were out and about the other week, me and Lee and Arthur, of course. Now, sweet peas are my favourite flower. Absolutely love them. The house, when you've got sweet peas, fresh cut sweet peas, just are just divine, the smell. Absolutely love it. So I'm going to put them in the spot where I've just put the stakes. It's a lovely sunny spot, so they should do well. Now, it doesn't say what variation they are, but there's a variety of colours there, so that should be good. Sun to partial shade, the perfect spot. Let's get them in. I just need to give them a little drink now. When they're a bit more established, I will tie some string around them just to train them up the canes. But I'm going to have to wait probably, I don't know, a couple of weeks yet. Ugh. Right, this sage here. Now, a few of you did comment on this and said it probably would be best to move it. So I'm going to move it. It's actually looking quite healthy, actually, but I think it would do better if I move it. So I'm going to move it to the other side, just over there. It's a sunny spot because I know it likes the sun. So hopefully it will do well there. Well, I think that's me done for the day. I'm just going to sit in my favourite spot now and watch the sun go down with my favourite tipple. Thank you so much for watching, and please subscribe if you haven't already. Everyone is welcome here. See you next time. Take care. Bye.